Hey guys, this is Dubbies, and I'm gonna open my fourth or fifth pro pack, but I forgot I recorded this one video. Well, I wanted to record it, but it seemed like I just didn't, I forgot to save it, so it didn't get tough. I forgot to save it, so it didn't get to YouTube. So right now I'm just opening this pack that I finished off here, and it is, look at all these. Here we go. And we got the Cowboys. And we got you. I'll keep you. And so now we have a pro pack to open here. So I hope we get something good. Now we have one elite out of four or five pro packs, so I hope we can get two elites I hope we can get two elites in six packs or five packs, people. We're gonna open it. We're just gonna do this three times, and then we're gonna accept yes. Okay, going from here. Okay, let's just keep on going this way, because we don't know what's gonna come out of here, so. There's not gonna be a loot in here, so. Now we're just gonna be, auctioning these, or just putting them in sets. We'll put that at 300. We'll put you at here. I probably have two of them. Put you here. I'm gonna auction you to that. Back to set. Back to Falcons trophy. And add to Buccaneers trophy. And we're gonna quick sell. Or not quick sell, but we're gonna auction it, and we're gonna see what this is. 250. Compare. Yeah, you are not going to a starter, sir. You are definitely not. So yeah, now I think I had him. I don't know, but here, let's check, see what's up. And QBs. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna put him in a set here. We're gonna put him in quarterback, I guess. And yes, so I'll have to, here, one second. I'm gonna look up packs I've opened. So we got the Mason Foster, we got the Chris Johnson, we got two more. Yeah, so we got, this was our sixth pro pack, and who was it? I'm thinking it's a line. So we had we had Elite Medicine Foster, we got Chris Johnson, so that's two. And then we got Mason Foster, we got Bishop, we got, who else did we get? Here, let me look in my videos. So we got those two. Wait. So we got Bishop, Foster, and then Johnson. Who do we get here? And people, there, we are so close to 10 subscribers. So we are one away from 10 subscribers. So I want you to go tell your friends that my friend does YouTubing, and he says that you should check out his channel. Okay, so that's three, and this is four. Okay, what do we get here? Let's see. So yeah. Oh yeah, we got Crabtree. That's four. And what did we just get? Oh yeah, Vic. So that's five. And then, I forgot who I got. I might have to look. Five. I think it was the person that I think it's a cornerback. Yeah, I think he's in my lineup. Let me look. I think he's, I don't know, he's on defense. He's a quarterback. Rodgers. Okay. Yeah, this is who I got. For some reason, I don't know why he would be a starter, because we have a captain here. I think captain is better than Carlos. So I don't know what to say, but he does have the height advantage, and I think he has more catching, so that's a little, they have the same catching, so okay, I don't know, it's better than, I wish his catching was higher, but yeah. So we have, we got three on defense, three, and then we got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 10. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I think we need around like 10 or 8. Let's just say 10 to, 10 to around 15 more elites, and then we'll have probably somewhere in all the, probably all the, we'll have them all in the positions. I forgot to tell you guys, while I think my, YouTube was kind of down, I got the 4th of July coach, and I got, what is his name? Rivla or something. I don't know what his first name is, but, yeah. But I want you guys to go back to the Mason Foster and smack the heck out of the likes, okay, people? Smack them. So, yeah. This is the end of the 5th Pro Pack, but I opened 6. And you did get a, you did get a bonus from the, Cowboys regular season pack. So, we have hit 12 minutes, people, so I'm gonna end it here. See ya.